Also the diamond rings. comes in different patterns. I think that the most appropriate shade for you would maybe be an all black. Okay, or a nude. But I think a black shoe would be good for that dress. But I'll show you.
Okay.
The next scent is whiskey. A timeless indulgence filled with flavor and the richness of warmth. American oak and mahogany. Soothe. Inspired by a lavish night out and endless possibilities. Gin is a rare blend of juniper, lime, and ginger leaf distilled with utter finesse. Gin is a fresh and woodsy scent that is loved by both men and women. And the last collection is called an aquatic scent, a walk in the rain, cleansing, refreshing, an escape to a clean state in life. And the next one is magnolia. Magnolia is the start of a great love story, a big personality, attention getting, confident, a romantic journey. And magnolia has water lily, magnolia musk, and rose. And finally, the last scent in the white collection is called tea. Infused with honey, a rich, soothing blend of gourmand tea notes, Asian inspired oolong tea, Egyptian basil, and warm tobacco notes convey a comforting, relaxing afternoon tea experience. And the keynotes are honey, Egyptian basil, and tobacco. Do any of these scents sound nice to you? You want it. Gin and gold. That sounds like a good synopsis of the night. the gym.